trying to find me too, but I'm glad you found me first.
Layla was told to burn Mommy and me, but she didn't want to. She wanted to play with me forever and ever. She kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt. Layla thought she could take me and keep
She's
me.
She's dead. He's
she can't.
Speared.
I'm
She's,
all burned up.
She's a vampire.
I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep for a while now.
She's dead. Layla. I thought she left. She... In fact, Alva told me later. You think Alva... Ye gods! No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Layla... I refuse to believe Alva had anything to...
Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever he needs. I hope Alva is not...
Never should have come here.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You got no respect, strutting about with that weapon out, threatening everyone. Is Hrogar Alva? Huh, didn't think. I assume you have proof. Can't go so it's here. More thought. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movart's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them.
Take us to Movart's lair.
Yes!
Yeah!
Nope. Sorry.
Kill the vampire!
Kill him. Kill him!
Well, seems like you have a bit of gold left in your pocket. Yes.
Oh!
Mother's...
This place looks dangerous.
The mill is my responsibility.
And it's full of vampires?
That's what I care about, that's all. Cowards. Stand.
By the eight. Now, may take this as a token of our gratitude. There is, however, you help my people, and I'll. Good luck.